Micah Troop Jackson here with tonight's winner, Jose Gomez. And that was a pretty entertaining fight right there, man. First round, it was real close, especially on the feet until the end. He got the takedown, and it seemed like he just gave him out.
Did you have to work for it at all?
No, I'm pretty sure. I was kind of tired, too. I'm pretty sure he was working. But it wasn't that hard to pass it, to tell the truth. I couldn't really dominate because there was like, probably like 2 seconds left.
Right.
Yeah, but other than that, I mean, it was a pretty close round.
Man, you won by a split decision. From where I was sitting, it looked like you really won. You won the first and second round. He won the third round. What was your thoughts going into the third round?
The third round?
Did you think you were up 2 rounds?
I really didn't think so, but until Coach told me that, hey, if you don't knock him out, I'm losing. I kind of, you know what I mean? I was like, oh shit.
Now listen,
he rocked me. Yeah, I didn't throw punches at all, man. I don't know what's going to happen. I was just into my kicks.
Oh man, that boy. Hey, that boy leg about to fall off. I don't know if he's gonna walk home tonight. He might get carried out of here, man.
Hey, okay, the last 30 seconds, he rocked the shit out of me. I didn't even know it was a kick.
I don't know. It was some hands. It was hands.
But it was, man. He rocked me.
So, man, what's next for you, man?
EAC4.
Okay.
The only reason I got this fight because he beat John Hayden.
Okay.
And like I told you last time, I kind of wanted to find him back. Hopefully I can get it for the EAC4. That's the only reason I took this fight.
Man, congratulations on the win, man.
Thank you.